I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system flow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age.
I love it. All the guys are real nice, you know, having a great time. Not my first, but like the first photo shoot like this. I've done more like live TV stuff, like Fox News and Z100, stuff like that. My mom's friend Meredith actually knows the photographer, so she just kind of said, hey, I know a soccer player. I'm having a great time, you know, just having fun. All the girls are nice, all the guys are nice, so can't really go wrong with that.
My name is Ahmed Yansene. I'm a center defensive mid, and I heard about GS Croatia from my friend Ken, who was on team last year, and they won the championship last year, so we have high hopes for this season. And we have new players, strong players, and it's going to be a tough battle because it's a different league, higher expectations, better players, better league, everything like that. So I feel like we're going to do pretty well. It's going to be about 14 to 16 games, and I think we'll, if not win it, we're going to be at least top three. And this photo shoot is amazing. I've been on many teams, never had a photo shoot before. I mean, they're beautiful ladies. I mean, who doesn't like that? And definitely something I like. It's good for exposure, both for the team and the models. And I think it was a win-win situation. Hopefully we get to do it again next year.
My name is Tyler, Scoles. I actually really like it. I actually know somebody on the team, Artie. Well, I saw that he needed models and I was like, oh, why not try it? I love it. Yeah, it's a fun experience. Probably just standing in the front of the photographer and him telling me what to do easily. Yeah, it's weird.
Samatha DeVito. My friend is close family friends with the photographer, so she just asked me if I would be interested, and here I am. Okay. This is my second time modeling. I did a small photo shoot for Eric Inspiration. They are hair feather accessories. I actually really like it. It's a lot of fun.
Manos I joined this team last year when the team first started. I was at the first tryout actually, and I've been with them ever since. I love the team. We have a really cool family culture. Everybody's really close. We're all friends. You know, we just try to play well together and you know, win games. I mean, it's going to be tough because we went from the third division to the first division this year, Teams are definitely going to be much better. Competition is going to be tighter. But we got a bunch of really good guys, some new additions. So I'm hoping we can, if not win the league, definitely finish, you know, first three spots.
I'm Zagreb. I play center D. Pretty much, I was working, and one of my clients told me about Mario, and he gave my information to Mario, called me, came to a game, and that was the rest of the story. That's a lot of fun. Girls are all fun. All the guys are having a good time. Can't complain about this.
That a family friend of mine started, so that's why I'm here. I love soccer, actually. I went to the World Cup in 2010 in Africa, so that was fun. I don't play it, but I like to watch it. Well, this is actually different than most of the shoots I do, so being with the guys is kind of fun because they're goofy and it's not something that they're used to doing, so that's probably the best part.
Shout out to Mario, our GM, and Ken, who's not here. I don't know why he's not here. I think he's scared of girls, but everything else is great. All right, bye.